Back to the Road Show. This morning in the buzz, since the Super Bowl halftime show, we haven't heard too much from Madonna. But recently, her 15-year-old daughter, Lourdes, was photographed smoking. Now Madonna admits she's not too happy about it. In an interview with Harry Smith that will air tonight on Rock Center with Brian Williams, the single mom says she needs to be a little tougher. Take a look.
Are you a tough mom?
I think I am, but honestly, I don't think I'm as tough as I should be. I think I need to be maybe tougher. It's hard, though. It's hard. It's every day is a negotiation. But cigarette smoking, I'm not very fond of. For anyone.
Yeah.
I don't approve of anyone smoking cigarettes. Most of all, my daughter.
But there's a video of you with a cigarette in your mouth.
I don't smoke. That's just an accessory, Harry. There's a difference. She smoked that cigarette before I did that video. It was wrong. So she didn't get that from me.
All right, so what do you think about Madonna? Do you think she needs to be a little tougher on Lourdes?
I think Madonna's full of baloney because there's so many photos before, you know, the photo came out where she's been with a cigarette in her hand, accessory or not, you know?
I mean, I know it's tough as a parent. I mean, you tell your kids, you know, don't do this, don't do that. But I'm not the one who's on, you know, TV doing, you know, what do they say? Yeah, do as I say, not as I do, or whatever it is. But yeah, you can't.
Mm-hmm. And I think too, this brings up the topic of celebrities, or if you're in the public eye, you have to watch what you do. Even if you are using an accessory, you are looked up to by so many people,
sure,
by so many young influential people, whether they're girls or boys.
Right.
So if you're smoking, if you're drinking, if you're partying, if you're dressing very scandalous, people are going to look up to that and say, this is trendy, this is hot, I should follow it, you know, and they're going to pick it up because they think it looks cool.
You know, and I mean, I mean, she's Madonna's daughter. I mean, she's lived a life of privilege for years.
Yeah. And
not just that. I mean, you know, every kid experiments in their own way trying to get away with, you know, murder or whatever else they do. And I do understand the whole negotiation thing. I'm living that dream right now. So, I mean, I get that. But, you know, I mean, every parent needs to tell the kids, you know, how bad smoking is. But I think, you know, even doing that, kids are still going to go out on their thing, whether you're Madonna's kids or, you know, just regular average Joe's kids. They're still going to experiment.
Exactly. I mean, kids will be kids.
Mm-hmm.
And good thing it's just a cigarette this time.
Yes.
And not something else.
Well, and I think Madonna really missed out on a very easy, teachable moment.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, obviously, she's been doing things that she definitely wouldn't want her 15-year-old daughter to be doing, whether it be on video or photography. And instead of just saying, oh, it was an accessory, that's bogus. So you know what, you're right, and I went home and I talked to her and I said, I may have done this and I'm going to make it an issue not to be caught, you know, smoking or taking videos of smoking anymore.
Right.
I really think she should stand up and be a better parent rather than just saying it's an accessory.
Yeah. I mean, you know, she's done this for such a long time and we can't be shocked that,
Madonna's
that this has actually happened.
Things.
Yeah, she's done a lot of things. You know, the kid has grown up, like I said, in a life of privilege. You know, done a lot of things that a lot of kids will never be able to do. However, it is a teaching moment for her to say, hey, you know what? Don't do it.
Exactly.
It's very, very bad.
Come on.
Yeah, come
Vogue.
On. No, yes. Just Vogue. Just Vogue. Just do something. Don't smoke.
Exactly.
Right,
exactly.
That's the best thing to do.
All right, well, I'm interested to see, you know, what other people's thoughts are. I'm sure there's a lot of moms, parents, even maybe some kids too online.
We do. We posed the question up on Facebook to see what you guys thought, and Amanda Marie said that parents should lead by example. But in the case of an actress or a singer, you're often forced to do certain things you wouldn't normally do in real life.
Yeah, that's
true. That is a good point. Rosemary Pomercrow says no parent wants to learn that their child is smoking. Knowing and seeing what it does to your health, and I think she's just concerned like any parent would be about her child's welfare.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully it doesn't continue.
Right.
Valerie Vivas says, an accessory? Really? What an excuse. And Mary Cote Buteau says, I smoked a lot for my son's childhood, and I also told him what a terrible decision it was and how harmful to his health it was. I finally quit, and he hated it so much that he never started. Thankfully. Well, sometimes it's do as I say, not as I do, and that is warranted.
Very well said.
Good for quitting.